The 100 youths had received end-of-training certificates after 1 week of intense training on leadership and management, a program organized by Go Ahead Africa. For 1 week, the youths were taught teamwork, individual and social responsibilities, just to name those few. Addressing the youths, the patron of the program, Perial Nyodok, exalted the youths to be ambassadors of development in their respective communities.
To accompany them, to transmit to them what we have, what we have done, to give them the motivation, to tell them, don't be afraid, go ahead, even if it's difficult, you can achieve.
The Leadership Academy, according to Roland Kwemen, president of the program, seeks at reinforcing the leadership skills of youths.
So what makes even this academy unique is that, or special, we move from 6 to 7 days, so it's a 1 week event. We have increased even the activities from team building, from exercise, pushing them, from even body, making sure that they are healthy. Because some of them, young people, are not doing sport.
The Leadership Academy that witnessed the presence of representatives of other African countries, participants say knowledge acquired will be of great importance in their activities.
Go Ahead Limited offer me the opportunity to become a new leader in Africa, and hope that this new opportunity can help me to do great things for Africa.
The Cameroon Leadership Academy is a capacity building platform for Cameroonian youths to help them become exemplary leaders of tomorrow.